everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. But before we get started here, the thoughts of Eddie Olchek.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
You just made it in time. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, we are underway. Finland's continuing along the Hercula. Terrific save with a pass. Shameful Knights arrive at center. Gets across, looks over his options. Good first baseman snag there. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Shameful Knights get on the body right from the time the puck is dropped. They want to be aggressive, up on their toes, finish checks all over the ice. They're a difficult team to play against.
Thanks very much, Ray. To Franson. The pass fails and the puck leaves the zone. Gathered up again by Stevens. Good job with the stick. Keeps it going back behind the net. Loose puck captured by Stevens. Laid on to Franson. Finland's carrying on up the wing. Can make a play from the corner. Oh, great cut! Passing one off now to Alexi. Nice pass right up the gut. Backhander to the net. Not tested much. Good pass save. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Over 5 minutes gone. We are deadlocked at zero. Skellefteå's got a face-off win. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Shoot, that's turned aside. Nichols helps his team by covering up. Quick work on the faceoff. Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
The puck is fielded now by the Devil. Possession taken up by Alexi. Shameful Knights have control of the puck in their own end. Directing that one to Eriksson. Smart recovery by the Devil. Finland setting things up in center. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Snapping a pass to McKenzie. Moving it on up the wing. Solid work there by Irwin. Finland's waiting back in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Great glove save. And he'll hold on. Skellefteå's got a defensive zone win. Moving it to McKenzie. To Franson. Shameful Knights with possession up the wing. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Looking to headman up the wing. Good work with the stick. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Pitching it to Eriksson. Skill play by White. Puts one on. Finland's in their own end and in possession. Trying to generate something from behind his own net. Charging on ahead through the center ice area. Goes to the backhand. Outstanding save off a chance. And he'll cover. Clean win on the draw. Trying to go to Eriksson. Now it's directed to McKenzie. Fires, and that one turned aside. What a scrum. Rocked and held like a baby. The Aces continue on in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Franson. Gets in, looks over his options here. Puck's loose, mishandled. Shoots one. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Looking to White. Pass attempt to the Devil. Gathered up again by Stevens. carried out of his own end towards center ice.
Chip to Franzen.
From the outside. Wide with the shot. Oh, just wide. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Shameful Knights win the draw. Shoots it on. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Shameful Knights prevail again. Pitching this one to Franzen. Intercepted pass. A brilliant save at the horn. And the first period ends. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Passing one off now to Franzen. Takes it right back. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Lightning in that glove. Directing that one to Franzen. Slid to Eriksson. Skill play by Elliott. Nap by Eriksson. The Aces through the neutral zone controlling the play. Good place to shoot from. Knocked right off the stick. Just under 4 minutes played here in the second. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. White's bad night on faceoffs continues. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Loose puck knocked away by Elliott. And possession now on the pickup by McKenzie. Just a backhand. Missed the net. The Aces have possession in their own end.
What a hit!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Nice poke check by the Devil. Poke checked away by Franzen. Possession seized by the Devil. Snapping a pass to McKenzie. Gains the blue line. Snaps a shot. He is gone.
That puck hit him in the mask.
Moving it to White. Back near the blue line. Save! Score! Finally, we have a goal. The Aces are ahead by one. It's no surprise. They've been pounding away with the shots. Shameful Knights win that neutral zone faceoff. Pitching it to McKenzie. Nicely into the zone. Lets it go. Flex that leg right out there and blocked it. Trying to go to the Devil. And at an angle to White. Moves it to the corner. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Superb defensive play by Eriksson. Not a free puck now. And now it's directed to the Devil. Pass off the woodwork to Elliott. Let's it go. And a good job in the goal crease. Puck is thrown to Franzen. Looking to Eriksson. Let's a shot go. Gathered in by Irwin. Looking for some help back in his own end. Let's it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was odd positioning, right into his glove.
Carter's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Just over 6 minutes remaining in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far, so it's 1-0. The Aces with a face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass.
Gathered up
by Stevens. Pass attempt to Erickson. Hammers it. Oh, a close call there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And the puck is grabbed by Erickson. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Finland's got two on this one for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Boy, much needed power play being down in this game.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Dwight. On to Franzen. To Erickson. Fires. That one blocked. Held to the glass. Kicks and escapes. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pitching this one to Erickson. Passing one off now to Franzen. Hammer! Score! He got iron with that shot.
Offensive player, you have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
Carter's mistaken that there's style points awarded for a save. If he catches it, he's probably going to get it, but he goes for the flashy one, and now it's in the net.
Finland's in their own end and controlling play now, and he keeps it going in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Alexi. Propelled to Franzen. Directing that one to Erickson. Shoots and off target with that one.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Good job with the neutral ice intercept. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Third period underway, tie score. Possession seized by White. Shot on. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
The Aces win that faceoff. Possession now on the pickup by Stevens. Snapping a pass to McKenzie. Wrist shot! Got it all!
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Carter's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Defensive zone win. Moving it to the devil. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Laid on to Franzen. And that's an offside. A little under 3 minutes have transpired in the period. Two goals so far, divided in half. Speared along by Alexi. Great pad stop. Covered, whistle blown. The Aces get the draw. That hit somebody. and gathered in by Elliott. On that interception, might turn into something. Pitching it to Elliott. What a heavy collision along the boards.
That was a major league collision.
Blocked away. With a blast. Got a piece of it with the glove. Trying to go to McKenzie. Good standing poke check. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Scalfteo's got it off the draw at center. Now it's directed to Franson. Chip to Erickson. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Good intercept. He's in on an onside play. Didn't get through. Kicked over from the scrum. Puck is thrown to Franson. Poke checked away by White. Finland's lugging it along in neutral ice. Rister blocked. Carried from the defensive zone. Looking to Erickson. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Scalfteo's in their own end, setting things up. Gains the zone. Swept on to Alexi. Shoots. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance. Scalfteo's got the lead by one. And we are in the third period, and a dramatic stage is set. The Aces with a center ice faceoff win. Sashay's by. Pass cut. Pass attempt to Erickson. Lets it go. Turned away. Freezes play.
Carter's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Under 8 minutes to be played in the third. Scalfteo's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Solid, clean win. Pitching this one to the devil. Gives it on a cross from the point. On the glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Score! And the game is even. Finland's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. Neutralized face-off win. Jabbed away by Franson. Passing one off now to White. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Alexi. Onside. Snaps a wrister. Marches on a cross. Brings a shot. Didn't miss by much.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Fires. And he got that one.
That's an unbelievable stop.
To Erickson. Good shooting place. Slid to Erickson. Shoots one. Directing that one to the devil. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Finland shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Gains the zone and looks over his options. Nearing the end of regulation, and some of the fans are standing here. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Shoots one. Great glove grab. A cover, and play is stopped.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? He gains the zone. The loose puck taken by Irwin. The Aces have it in center ice. To White. Shoots. Deflected off the blocker. A shot. Oh, what a stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
On to Erickson. Got a piece of it. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Elliott.
What a ripper! Gonged away!
Loose puck brought in by Elliott.
Oh, a save there! A good, solid shot, but a strong stop and deflection out of play off the goaltender. A big win. Let's see what happens. Good quick poke check there.
We had three periods of hockey action, and we come out flat even. We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Propelled to McKenzie. Smart recovery by Irwin. Laid on to White. Snapping a pass to Erickson.
Zips.
Oh, and he is corked yet again. Erickson's shaken up on the play, but he's gamely hanging in out there.
Oh, wonderful play.
Moving it to McKenzie. Pointed to Erickson. Chip to Alexi. Slid to Franson.
That shot hit a man.
Terrific determination by Elliott. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Aces want to generate something up the wing.
Off a body.
Lugged out of the defensive zone. Moved along and in. On to Alexi.
Perfect tip by the stick.
Finland's lugging it up the wing. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just under 6 minutes have transpired. So far, four goals equally divided. Jabbed away by Franson. Tries to get it on net.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
And another strong save. Good job with the stick. The Aces with a clean win on the draw. They've got it. Nichols decided to cover. They win it.
Scorches one. Got the iron with the shot.
It's under there somewhere. A whistle. Finland's got it again. Backhander to the net. Shameful Knights in their own end setting things up. Into the end of attack. Propelled to Erickson.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Finland's setting things up in their own end. Puck is picked up by White. Pitching it to Erickson. Shoot. And a good save in the goal crease. Turned right away with a poke check by the Devil. Snapped up by Elliott. Finland's in their own end and has possession. Trying to go to Irwin. Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, what a play!
And it's nabbed by Elliott. The Aces up the wing lock the puck. Laid on to the Devil.
And he hammers one.
Boom, they came together that time, didn't they?
Glass is gonna...
Got his pad on that one.
Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. To Erickson. And he's still got that puck up the wing. Fires! What a reaction save!
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Stared him down and made the save. And he freezes for the whistle. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Point blast! Oh, deflected away. Now it's directed to the devil. Puck control by Stevens. Looking to Erickson. Into the attacking end. That's the way to make him pay. Puck is thrown to the devil. Fires! Oh, a close call there. Pass attempt to Franson. Collected by White. That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called.
White's a large human, and when you really slow it down, you could really feel the force of this hit.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
They won it. Now what can they do? Up that right side to Erickson. The Aces lug that along in their own end. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. To White. It's an onside play. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
And they've won that draw. Outstanding glove save. Benny holds on. A big win. Let's see what happens. Just missed the net with that one.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Gains the zone. Fires! The Aces through the neutral zone, ready the next attack. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Heads on behind. Many yards gained to Irwin. Give that goalie credit for another. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Just a backhand. And it's turned aside. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out. The Aces get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Terrific determination by White. Gets across, looks over his options. And possession reestablished by Alexi. Skellefteå's in control of the puck through center. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. And offside is called on the play. Shameful Knights from the neutral zone start to work. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good poke check by the devil. You cannot have given more than these players have, and yet they will be tested for at least one more shift before we have a final score. Finland's penalty killing unit still with a responsibility here as the period begins. Pitching this one to White. Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line and the coach noticed. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Skellefteå's got that win. flings it. That one blocked. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. That play went offside. Oh, he'll pay for that. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Finland's penalty killers have saved them in overtime. The penalty's over. Dances. Nap by the Devil. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Good work with the stick. And it's cleared out of there. Nice standing poke check by Eriksson. Possession taken by Irwin. Nicely into the zone. A backhand shot. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
And there's a delayed penalty call. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Skellefteå's a little too snarly. Minor penalty on sportsmanlike conduct. Good job on the draw. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Knocked right off the stick. And play stopped because of an offside. Over 5 minutes have gone by. The red light has flashed 4 times to a side. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? The Aces with a face-off win. Passing one off now to the Devil. Up to the point. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Up the left side to Franson. Poke checked away by White. Grabbed by the Devil. Directing that one to Davis. Skellefteå's at full strength now and on the power play. Snaps it on goal. He caught it and he holds on. And a whistle. Finland's prevailed on another faceoff. Snapping a pass to White. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Finland's penalty kill was significant. And there's a delayed penalty call. Hammers one. A huge moment in the game. Could it... Swing on this penalty. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus. Cut his glove on it. Gets play stopped. Good face-off win. He can't find the target.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
To Eriksson. Oh, and it's high with the shot. Just too high. Just too high. To White. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Gotta clear it. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Superb defensive play. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Eriksson's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
4-on-4 hockey, Doc, becomes man-on-man. The forwards have the
grab.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The Aces win it. Broken stick, couldn't take it. And the puck is scooped up by Alexi. Shameful Knights did not do well on that one like they did earlier. win the draw. That hits somebody. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Gains the blue line. Breakaway! Oh, tremendous stop by Carter. Taken away. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Loose puck gathered by Irwin. Elliott's cutting through the neutral zone. Shameful Knights with a big penalty kill. Shot down the ice. Icing. Skellefteå's got it. Let's it go. Possession taken over by Elliott. Nicely into the zone. Lots on that. Off his mask.
Yeah, you gotta wonder what that save in the mask is, if it's going to affect him down the road.
Speared along by Franson. Moving it to Eriksson. And it's driven away. Irwin's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Poke checked away by Stevens. Pitching it to Eriksson. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They sure hit it. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Trying to go to Eriksson. Now it's directed to Franson. A terrific job on the cut pass. Play to be made now by Stevens. Shameful Knights looking to head man up the wing. Whoa, what a play! Gets in, what'll he do? Snaps a wrist shot. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Taken on by Franson. Dogged determination there by White. He throws it there, just wide. Toward the goal mouth. Poked away. To Eriksson. Head up as he carries it up the wing. Scooped up by White. Chip to Irwin. Looking to the devil. Nice work by Irwin. Back on his stick. Shameful Knights lugged that along up the wing. Icing is the call. They won it. Now what can they do? Great job to slip on by. Finland's getting an attack ready in their own end. Moves up along the boards. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. Skellefteå sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Takes that pass from the other point. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. And the loose puck regathered by Irwin. Charging on ahead between the blue lines. Jabbed away by Stevens. Slides it to the point to the devil. Fires just wide with the shot. Fires! He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Hard work for possession. Finland's in their own end and shifting gears. Gathered up again by Irwin. Terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. Elliott's shot off the pipe didn't end this game. It just prolongs it. We head to another overtime after this break. shameful night. Still have time to kill on this penalty.
Bounced off the boards to Elliott.
Hatchett's one. Got a piece of it with the glove. And the possession taken by Stevens. A terrific clear. To the devil. Flips a wrister. Scalfteo's penalty killers come up big again and crucial here in overtime. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Eriksson. Puck is thrown to Franzen. Smart recovery by Eriksson. Good quick poke check there. The Aces control the play at center. Wrist shot. He lurched at it and he got it.
He's always been one guy that never gives up on a play.
Slid to Franzen. To Stevens. Pass attempt to Franzen. On to Eriksson. The Aces in their own end, controlling play now. Pushing it on up the wing. Decides to head for the corner. Jabbed away by Franzen. Possession once again by Alexi. Pitching this one to Franzen. Picked up in the attacking zone. Looks ahead to start something. Passing one off now to Elliott. Finland's on the move in neutral ice. He's in on an onside play. Oh, stick save. Hanging on to it up the wing. Puck is seized by Stevens. Blocked away in front, and possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He's through. And a good save in the goal crease. Shot on. Good save there. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
A little extra plays that make all the difference.